The Trump campaign is appealing after a federal judge denied access to poll watchers and Philadelphia's satellite election centers. Today, Trump administration officials asked Commonwealth Court to hear their lawsuit over concerns of voter fraud. The federal judge ruled the campaign did not prove that such fraud is, quote, certainly impending.